like Finebaum's stupid statement. You know, dynasties are, they've lost two games by two plays. That could, both games could win either way. Alabama makes the field goal at Tennessee and 2 point gets stopped. And they're number one, number two team in the country coming in here. So we're talking about two plays, two teams on the road in two of the hardest environments, over 100,000 people at both games to play in. So this is a great team and best coach to ever do it.